Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today it is government UPS Rawalpora class for fifth subject English lesson number 2, the Prince of Manipur. Second chapter summary. Your horse, do you say it is yours? Of course. Do you doubt it? Now you see bade em tulmut us guris pet em unse chon gur cha. Beshaksha yi chun gur. Mecho atmas shak. You are talking, taking advantage of a kind man, was the answer. I showed you like way to the city. Now you say, my horse, is it yours? But na for chusmana hai, me hume se akhya to tae vaat ishe me meher bani. Yer me shahar vaat no mutsukura ishu myon gur. Your horse, aafka goda. Yes, mine, said the man. Before he could ride away, Surya Singh took hold of the reins of the horse. Hey, isha chun gur yaar se kya mana? Surya Singh an kar laak me thap guris to logus lamne. Let us go to the judge, he said. Chalo is gaso ekis judges nishan ekis municipal nishan te monas. The two came to Birbal. Dunway aay Birbal yus Akbar baad shon wazir os. When Birbal saw them, he asked Surya Singh what he could do for him. So Birbal won Surya Singh, Prince of Manipur, he heard the story of the horse from Prince and the traveler. Leave the horse with me, he said. Tomorrow I will give you its owner. So Birbal won us booze, ye kahani dunwayan hans, musafir sans te tak shahzad sans te. Tupnak trayun gur menish te mwon tuman suban hujbi asli mwale kus chu guri sun. Shukriya, inshallah, paga karo next chapter.